Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict, one in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words, as much as I hate to admit it.
Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't sit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worse, I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes him careless. It puts the men at risk. I'd rather not be delivering grim news to mothers and widows because the Bulldog wanted to prove a point.
Where is the general now?
Rallying the troops.
And then it's on to Fort Duquesne, I assume?
Eventually. The march north will surely take time. There's a copy of the plans in the command tent should you wish to review them.
At least this will be ended soon.
I try, John.
I know, my friend. I know.
That map will surely be of use. I need to find it.
Running. Kev, over. I didn't see him. Hold mine.
Foster's trying to get away! Thank you.
stop. Hey, come back! Are you kidding me? Halt! Let's have a word, chum.
You won't lose us that easily.
You there! Stop! Not worth the effort.
What news?
Braddock has left to rally his troops. They're marching on Fort Duquesne. It'll be a while yet till they're ready, which gives us time to form a plan.
No need. We will ambush him here near the river. Go and gather your allies. I will do the same. I will send word when it is time to strike.